Robinson on this cross in the 20th minute. Arguing only earned Perry a yellow card, and Robinson himself slotted home the spot kick. But Rovers aren't unbeaten for nothing this season, and just 9 minutes later, a similar foul from Ian Cox on Barry Hales ended with a similar outcome. A card for Bournemouth, and Jamie Cureton stepping up to level the scores and extend the unbeaten run to 5 matches.